In case y'all want to know, you guys, today it is Wednesday. Now, yesterday, which was Tuesday, was the family, was the campus feud. I didn't go to that. I guess I was busy, or I don't know. I may have took a chill day, but who knows? But anyway, y'all, today is Wednesday. This is the Wear Red, Get Fed. So I think they changed the location from the quad to the UPC office, I think that's what is happening. So I'ma get back to y'all, okay? So y'all, walking into the office, this is the Wear Red, Get Fed event. Hold on y'all, 1 second. Hold on y'all, is this the Wear Red, Get Fed thing?
Yes.
Okay, so
just go ahead. You can just go ahead, grab a sandwich, the drinks are at the end, and then go out to the store.
So this is the Wear Red, Get Fed. I'm going to... Okay guys, so you guys, they have a lot of options here. So this is the turkey sandwiches right here, and I'm a turkey person, so I'm gonna give me a turkey sandwich, you know. Hey, so can I get two or only one? I'll get two. Appreciate it, guys. So you guys, hey, how you doing?
How you guys
take care of me? Yeah, so I'm doing a whole homecoming vlog.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you on YouTube?
Yes, I told y'all I'm a YouTuber since day one. Yeah, also I'm doing the Greek show. The behind the scenes thing and whatnot.
Oh,
yeah, and so I got another vlogging camera. I'm going to entrust that to a friend. While I'm doing the behind the scenes using my phone, he's gonna be recording me dancing though.
People
so
could take this?
Huh?
People could take this?
Oh no, I think you donate that. You may have to ask them though.
That.
I think you may have to ask them and whatnot though.
I'm just curious.
But like Ty, would you like to be in it for Greek show? Because I'm gonna be doing the behind the scenes.
Trying to catch me in the
camera. Look, if you wanna be in it, right? Look. Hey, Ty, you know what you want? You can't shout out your social media and whatnot, you know?
Oh, you know, like follow me on Twitter at TyAsiaLove with 3 L's. No, that's my Snapchat. And follow me on Twitter at IsSadeBaby, you hear me?
Okay, I got you, y'all. Hey y'all, she's gonna be in the Greek show too, so y'all,
yes,
y'all look forward.
We'll be performing together.
Yes, Infinity.
Yes.
So we're gonna see.
Look for my ball
head. Okay, y'all. So y'all, I got two turkey sandwiches. Okay. Hopefully, they don't have no cheese on it. But y'all, I wanna tell y'all this, y'all. I hope y'all know that it's hard to vlog, get everything, and to participate. You know what I mean? Like, I'm trying to vlog for y'all. This is literally my first homecoming week. I'm trying to get back into YouTube life, but I want y'all to know that it's hard to do it all, okay? So y'all, that was the Well Read Get Fed. And I think they are also hosting the Wildin' Out Wednesday. So, and I don't want to get people that don't want to be on camera too. So I'm going to see how I'm going to go back and edit it. You know, y'all, this is how the meal is looking. Let me see. Hopefully there's no cheese on the sandwich, because I personally don't like cheese. And they cut it into little, they cut it up. They do have cheese, tomato, no tomato. Oh my bad, y'all. There's actually no cheese on it. Cool. I got my soda. I got me two. I'm doing a whole homecoming week vlog, though. A whole homecoming week vlog. It will not. So, man, like, you know what? If you want to, you can shout out your social media and follow me subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Put your YouTube on the phone up. I'm going to shout myself out.
Okay, man.
Hey, man, it's Booker T. Catch me on campus.
Wait, hold on. The box screen.
YouTube.
Right there. Okay.
Booker T, man. Catch me on campus. IG Booker_T21. Snap Booker T0. Catch me. I rap. Check me out on YouTube, man.
Wait. You also have a YouTube channel?
Kinda. I rap. I put my music on there.
Oh wait, so you are also an upcoming artist like me. So like me, I'm an inspiring actor. Are you a rapper, singer? What's up? Talk to me.
I rap. I'm teaching myself how to sing. Booker T. The name gon' ring. Trust.
Okay, so
God,
like
it's dope.
Okay, so Booker T. Like, look, so like this is my YouTube channel, Lava Guy Fire Flame, or you can just go on YouTube and look up Lava Guy. Okay, y'all get this. So, excuse me. Y'all, this is the UL talent show, I believe. Y'all, what the? This is the talent show. Let's see, y'all. Let's see.
She do it with no hands, 'cause I'm happy. Let's go, Jay! Let's go!
This is Wildin' Out. Wildin' Out Wednesday. Yo, I would dance, but what's up? Yo, this is Tia and Kenny. You wanna be on camera? Yo, Kenny, do you wanna be on camera?
Follow me on the ground. On it.
Okay, spell it out for me so I can put it back on the
screen.
Two feet. Yeah, hit a 3 feet. Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
I got all three of them together.
Yeah.
I got all three of them together. Okay, y'all, this is Haley.
What's up?
This is Lex.
Hey,
and the one and only Carly. Get it, sis. Hey, Lava fans, so it's your boy Lava Guy. Y'all, today was actually supposed to be I was supposed to go to the Yell Like Hell event, tonight is Thursday, but I had dance rehearsal for the Greek show that is tomorrow, so I just want to say that, okay? But stay tuned for tomorrow, y'all. Okay, Lauer fans, I'm here. I'm here at the Cajun Dome, okay? You guys, I want to show you guys a lot of footage, though. Well, I'm going to have a lot of footage to edit, you know. I carpool with one of my teammates. He's actually my big, though, but he's an OG, you know. So, yeah. I'm going to show you guys the behind-the-scenes clip if y'all want me to, but... yeah, let's get it. I'm nervous and I'm excited, so let's see. Okay, Lauer fans, let me get more right here. I am officially changed, you see? Check your boy out. Infinity. Check myself out. Hey, don't play with him. Okay, I'm gonna see y'all. Thank you. Hit Lava fans. Y'all, today is a new day. Y'all, y'all, so in case y'all don't know, last night, I went to the Greek show. Don't mind the cars, they are. Hold on, 1 second. Y'all, don't mind the cars, they are. I'm right by the road. Anyway, what I was saying, oh yes, the Greek show. Last night, it was the Greek show, y'all. We turned up, we stepped up or stepped off, and basically, I felt as though we did a pretty good job, you know. What else? Oh, y'all, we went to like some kind of after party, or it wasn't really an after party, it was a hangout session. I'm not sure if I can insert that. I might insert it maybe or maybe not. But anyway, y'all. Look, y'all, it's cold. It's really cold. It's really cold out here in the morning, you know. I woke up early this morning to go to the homecoming parade. So it better be worth it. And then I might go to the football game, okay? I'm gonna keep y'all posted. Okay, y'all. Guess what I made it to? Okay, y'all, so it has started. Here we go, you see? Parade, but I'm gonna show y'all more for this whenever, like, the... Y'all, get this. So I was literally focused. I woke up. I literally had to wake up early in the morning, right? I had to wake up early in the morning to... Hello!
Hey, how are you?
Doing all right. Y'all, I had to wake up early in the morning at 7-something a.m. to come to this thing, and y'all... I forgot a bag. Y'all, now people are throwing things at me, you know, shirts and all, candy on the ground. I can only do one of them, and I did not bring a bag. Y'all, get this, y'all, I got a bag. Y'all, I asked a lady in a float, and she gave me one. Hey, y'all, this is AJ, my man, Y'all, this is AJ. Hey, shout yourself out, man.
Y'all come out today,
come
out
with
your
time, come celebrate with us. Happy homecoming, go UL.
Go UL!
Aye, there
you go. AJ, hey, you look sharp, man, you look sharp. I'm proud of you. That's one of my friends, AJ. He's awesome. Meeting so many people that I know. Oh, y'all, they lit. They live right here. They lit. Hey, they lit. Hey, y'all lit. Y'all, these floats are amazing. Look at this. Look at the floats, y'all. Thank y'all. Hey. Thank you. Have homecoming, y'all. Is Tay? Oh, my, y'all, Tay. Oh, my gosh. Hey, y'all. It's my teammate up there. She got an all crown. Hey, y'all. Hey, how you doing, bro? I see you up there. What's up, bro? Okay, guys. So it's the end of the parade. Well, I think they're wrapping it up, though, as you guys can see, you know. I think I'm about to go to the game. Even though, you know, I'm not that sold on football or whatever, but y'all, this is my first homecoming week, so I'm trying to put as much footage for y'all. But y'all, all those people that I spoke to, that spoke at me, I know them, they know me, vice versa, every which way. This more, yeah, y'all. All them people that I have spoke to and they have spoken to me, they know me. Like Tay, AJ, Tori, who else? Oh, Grayson. Who else? Y'all gonna have to go back and watch the video. Okay, y'all, now that I have my bag of goodies, as you guys can see, hopefully the football game starts soon. Cause I got work in a little while, so let's see ya. Y'all, in all honesty, I think that I should have been somewhere right here, you know? I should have parked somewhere further down the line. But this is my first homecoming, so I'm not taking that charge, so. But y'all, I think they are wrapping up the parade. I think they're about to start the homecoming game and then the tailgate, because they are going, from my understanding, they are going to reverse it. So let's see. Okay, Lava fans, this is the tailgate. Now, as you guys can see, the game hasn't started. Now this, from my understanding, they are doing a reverse tailgate, meaning that after the game, that's when we can dive into the food. And as you can see, we got a lot of tents around. I'm just going to vlog as much for y'all and whatnot. But yeah, you guys, so I'm gonna see y'all in the next clip.
Money don't make money, baby.
Wait, are they spelling UL in the sky?
So while they're setting up, let me get a chance to tell you why we do this. We at the Special Operations Command are proud to represent the overseer of freedom, my freedom, and in defense of the greatest nation in the history of the world, the United States of America. And so now, I know it's an early kickoff, but I need you guys to help me rock all of Lafayette and all of Acadiana and let them know that the Raiders.
Yo, look at this. Look at this, y'all.
The U.S. Marine Corps MARSOC Raider, Red Smith, bringing in that Ranger Cajun flag.
Hey!
And welcome Red Smith right there on the 50-yard line. Beautiful.
Goes to number 4, Montrell Johnson. Think of it, 1, second down. Jalen Williams, 4th down.
He's
got a great
point. Yes, he did. It happened.
Okay, y'all. So, y'all, I'm leaving the game because, like I said, I'm not that much of a football person. I don't even like sports like that. hopefully the tailgate is ready, you know. So, all right.
But it is a contest.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. So, I'm not gonna lie, it is. It is kind of weird walking around with a camera in my face, but whatever. But yeah, you guys, I'm not that much into sports, so hopefully the food is ready. Hopefully, let's see. It's still going on in the background of me. This is the student tailgate. Now, the only thing that's available right now is the candy, my bad. It's the sweets, but like the food, like the, you know, the original food is not available, so I think I missed the shuttle just now, but it's cool. Anyway, y'all, I think I'm gonna just wrap up this video, okay? You guys, like, this was a crazy homecoming week, though. I have a lot of footage to edit and whatnot. But yeah, y'all, I'm not lying, this homecoming week, it was all right though. For my first homecoming week, and the fact that I had to vlog for y'all, I gotta say, vlogging and participating at the same time is hard, because I wanted to give y'all a lot of content. I don't know how long this video is gonna be, but I'm gonna see what I can insert and whatnot. But yeah, y'all, you're the boy Lava Guy. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and love your boy Lava Guy. See you next time.